Any thoughts around attrition and design?
That's an ugly truth. Reminds me of the popular internet caption which says, people don't quit jobs, they quit bad managers. As much as I can relate to this, I also think the assumption suffers from a little selection bias there. Having said that, bad management is definitely one of the prime reasons of burnout and stress, and I have experienced it. It helped me understand what should be avoided in order to keep the team focused and happy. Again, can't help but quote Julie Zhou once again here, but purpose, people, and process. These are the key aspects of management. One pillar falls and the whole structure seems to crumble, right? So in this regard, speaking in terms of attrition trends, particularly in, say, Bangalore or NCR, the market has been surprisingly lucrative with new challenges and better incentives to keep us designers buzzing like bees. I wouldn't know the larger numbers across the community, but Kojic Design in particular has been blessed with a very low attrition so far. Cheers again to the amazing folks at Kojic for making it a joyride every day. But yeah, I don't think I have a global perspective to it. This is all that I could say from my personal experience.
So how do you actually, you know, go ahead and say that, you know what, this is something that is attrition is happening. So how do we actually deal with it? How do people stick around? How can I make them stick around?
Again, I could only try and explain that from the point and perspective of experimenting with building a team. I am still learning in the process. It's too early to say that I have lost a lot of people to realize that, yeah, I did something really, really bad. But that's again one negative metric that I do not wish to track. Having said that, I think it's all about trying to keep them focused on that end goal. Whatever we are trying to do, I think set the goal and the premise right for everybody, saying that, hey, what is that one thing that we all want to achieve? And trying to set individual course or tracks for all of them is what matters. You know that you have to reach a target, and you know that this is what you need to own. And this is what they're taking up as a responsibility. I think that just keeps them going on and on and on. Once we set the path right, I think it's just about keeping the momentum up, trying to make sure that there is a process that keeps a check on how things are going, without us having to micromanage everything or just knock on everybody's door saying, hello, good morning. I think that's one way that I've been trying to do. But yeah, I think I'm yet not experienced or achieved enough to answer that question from a higher level. I think I have a long way to go before I can answer that correctly.
No problem. I think we all have to experiment as much as possible in these areas. People aspects are highly debatable, because what works for one person does might not work for another person. So it's a very interesting field as well. These variables are very high. Yeah.
Truly said.